Pelumba pasukan JDT Racing Team, Hafiz Syahrin Abdullah, menyasarkan kedudukan podium pada perlumbaan sulung Asia Road Racing Championship ARRC di letak antarabangsa Chang, Buriram, Thailand pertengahan bulan ini. Malah, pelumba berpengalaman berusia 30 tahun itu yang terkenal dengan gelaran El Pascal yakin yang sasaran tersebut mampu dicapai.
I'm happy to be part of the JDT family and JDT athlete, and we will do our best for this season. And yeah, I'm a bit nervous at the same time because it's different than what I've been through last time. It's a very it's very focal for me, and I just really happy. I cannot say, I cannot describe any words that I can say at the moment.